I'm designing in Silhouette software. So I'm sorry, I'm almost at a loss for words because this is very emotional and I just want to do something for the family. I'm not going to profit from this, these freebies, so you just watch me design. Let me grip it. I just copied it and grip it. So then if you just fill it in, color it, and then from here and divide it. And come in here. That are deleted. Cut this sucker in half. Because she's a police officer and she has cancer. Make it. Sorry, I always sound stressed out. She has cancer first, so I'll do the. white. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just going with the flow. Troopers are black, right? This is a little girl. She's so darling. I may not be explaining everything that I'm doing as far as artwork or designing, but at least you know, at least you can see the different things that you can do on Silhouette. when I'm doing yours, I'm just going to trace the part of her signature by going to select trace panel and then literally tracing her signature 758. I like to use the number 33 a lot. Because Jesus was 33. I'm not sure which one is better. Time I started. I think I like this one. So now what I'm gonna do is do a prayer. Scripture. I'm gonna pray about it first. Heavenly Father, I lift up this child to you, Father Abigail. Father, I pray for healing of her. Father, I thank you that we are healed by your stripes. Father, as I'm working on this, I'm asking you to show me what scripture to put on there for this little girl, this precious child of yours. I'll put it in my heart, which one to put on here for her. In Jesus Christ's name, amen. to this one. Because it matches. I'm going to go with this one because the pink already represents Cancer. She is a police officer, which they always say back to blue. And this black background, her name in pink stands out. Pink's a girly color. Well, I mean, it's popular for girls, I guess, females, like when they have babies. Trying to justify not to offend anyone. White. Can't catch it. I'm going it. Maybe that's better. I don't want to ask them their opinion because this is a surprise. So I think I'm going to go with this. I don't really care for the white on here. It stands out. Black and the blue matches the back or the front, it's gonna go either way. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go with this. Oh no. Pink represents, what I just did. Shucks. I like them both. This one stands out more and it matches the back. Black and blue, black and blue. I'm going to design the rest or make any changes offline. I just realized something. The color ribbon for Abigail's situation, which started in the kidney, spread to the lungs, I believe. Anyway, it's supposed to be orange. So I'm just updating this. This is what I came up with. I don't remember where I ended the video. So I'm just kind of ungrouping everything. This is Abigail and the police chief. So I'm changing everything that's pink to orange. The reason I have chain breakers because there's a she's on my Facebook and there was a song that her and her little brother were singing. And was chain breaker. Whoops. Okay, in this part of the video, as you know, I've already updated or made changes to the final dog tag. This was the original. And I just leave that there. The family would like to use a different scripture. So I'm gonna go ahead and duplicate this. It's always good to duplicate in case you make a mistake or want to make more changes. And instead of clicking back each time to get to the beginning, it's best to just make a duplicate. So what I'm going to do is just go ahead and change it to the scripture that the family, Arius family, would like to use on these dog tags. All right. Just want to get a close up. I'm going to go ahead and ungroup this. I may have to remove the background. Let's see, I'm just going to select all of these. Move it over, oops. No, I don't. This is why you want to make a duplicate. I don't know what color I use, blue. So I'm gonna click on this blue. I'm gonna select that. I'm gonna hit Control. I'm just gonna put a little pencil there. That's the color I want. So I'm gonna click on it. I clicked on the white. I don't know what's going on. Click. The blue. I'm not sure what it's doing. Seems like there's some type of delay. Anyway, I'm just gonna click on the blue then. Don't know why it's slow. I don't know how that's gonna work. I'm going to do an offset. I don't know why it's going slow. Was 033, Jesus was 33. I'm gonna make that. I don't know why it's going slow. So I'm gonna make that the offset white. So now I need to make it, oops, darn. I need to shift click the other one and then group it together. Hope I didn't say the word. I was thinking that I may have to do it sideways. I'm not sure. It's going to be really small. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and show you which ones I'm going to be printing and pressing. Okay, I went back in and I didn't record it, I'm sorry, but I went back in and all I did was change the background from blue to black. I think it stands out better rather than having blue on blue, so I did black on black. Also, this is what I'm donating to the family. It's going to be called this Limited Edition Signature Series. There's only 758, and these are going to be available through the Arias family. So anything over 758, it's going to be a batch number series. These are the ones that are going to be available through me, and these are only going to be available through the Arias family. I'm not even going to have one. I mean, I could print my own, but I'm not, only because these are special, limited edition. He's going to be having an upcoming event in July. I don't have all the details, but once I get it, I will add that to the link below. I'm sorry, to the video below. I'm going to sell these for $15.16. The reason being is because half of that goes to the Arias family, which is $7.58. I will have to charge tax because it's through my business, and I am going to have to pay Uncle Sam. So 15, 16 plus tax, pre-tax $7.58 for each tag that I sell is going to go on to back to the Arias family to continue supporting them. So be looking out for more info later on when I add it to the bottom of the video. And here all I'm doing is showing you how many I can print. I'll be putting that on one sheet, 13 by 19 sheet. And rather than do it on my silhouette, I'm gonna just save each one into a PNG file because it's gonna generate cut settings, and I'm not trying to do that. It takes forever and it freezes up. So what I'm gonna do is just save one, two, three images to PNG files so that I can go through my Virtuoso Creative Studio Sawgrass software to print from there. Instead of on here. But for now, here is how many you can fit on a 13 by 19 sheet. Front and back, it's 28. So total pieces that you can fit on here is 56. So again, I'm not going to do it through here. It's going to take forever. So all I'm going to do is just delete and then just create my files. My PNG files and go from there.
I hope this video was helpful to you. Until next time.